next story, you will never look at a fence in quite the same way.
A West Omaha couple makes it their business to tear down fences and recycle them. KETV News Watch 7's Julie Cornell has this new story tonight.
Weeks after being a market, it's not much to look at.
It looks like a piece of junk.
Rotting, weathered, worn.
We can use almost every piece.
Piles of crummy old cedar fence? Not to this couple.
So this is a pile of potential.
Yeah, that's how it is. Raw potential.
Very raw.
Mark Knaub was bored one day, 4 years ago. Laid off from his job in corporate America after 26 years.
Advertising Craigslist for somebody to let me tear their fence down.
He tore it down and hauled it home. Much to the dismay of his wife, Bren.
You can make anything out of junk.
When I dumped it in our driveway at home, she said, "You get that out of here. Get it out of here right now."
Mark started building birdhouses and never stopped.
I just love it. It's just so rewarding. It shows me how creative we can be.
Bren, inspiring and painting thousands of yard art designs over the years. Together, sawing and brushing up 1,100 feet of used fence a week, making a living selling their stuff from Chicago to Denver.
It's made in Omaha, Nebraska. It's handmade.
It's Mark's full-time job. Plus,
we don't work more than about 15 hours every day. We try to hold it to 15.
And Bren, the accountant's full-time passion, she often paints until midnight.
It just brings it all to life.
90% of their goods made from recycled wood, taking pride when they drive through neighborhoods and see their creations.
I was about deaf from the squealing of Brenda beside me. Oh, another one. Look it, look it, look it.
From humble beginnings.
Because I make it more.
To farmers market finds.
When you're doing it, it seems like work, but when you're selling it, people really enjoy it. And it's the enjoyment you're after.
Fences made to keep people out, refurbished to draw them in. Julie Cornell, KETV, News Watch 7.
And five Omaha companies dump their old fences at Brandon Mark's wood shop. It saves them from spending $100 a load at the dump. You can find the couple's art on Facebook. Just look for creationsbybren.com.